Now, here's a little story I got to tell about three bad brothers you know so well. It started way back in history with that rock
MCA
and me.
My team.
Been had a little horsey named Paul Revere. Just me and my horsey and a quart of beer. Riding across the land, kicking up sand. Sheriff slices on my tail cause I'm in demand. One lonely beastie I be. All by myself without no botsy. The sun is beating down on my baseball hat. The air is getting hot, the beer is getting flat. Looking for a girl, I ran into a guy. His name is MCA, I said howdy, he said hi. He told a little story that sounded well rehearsed. 4 days on the run and that he's dying of thirst. The brew is in my hand, and he was on my tip. His voice was hoarse, his throat was dry, he asked me for a sip. He said, can I get some? I said, you can't get none. Had a chance to run, I pulled out a shotgun. Quick on the draw, I thought I'd be dead. He put the gun to my head, and this is what he said.
Now, my name is MCA, I got a license to kill. Yeah. I think you know what time it is, it's time to get ill. Yeah. Now, what do we have here? An owl and his beer. Uh-huh. I run this lane, you understand, I made myself clear.
We stepped into the wind, he had a gun, I had a grin. You think this story's over, but it's ready to begin.
Respect. Your cash and your jewelry is what I expect.
MCA was with it, and he